everybody, Cherish Mr. Painter here, and I am going to be doing kind of like a neutral pewter background here on this Arteza 8x10 wood canvas. It has been gessoed. I have another one for backup that I might use and do too. I'm looking for kind of a neutral background to do a Grogu image on. I love Grogu. I've been really enjoying the Mandalorian season this year, so I thought I would do a fun one with him and use my Cricut. So I've got really cool graphite by Amsterdam. I have pewter by Amsterdam. I have the titanium white, and it is mixed with this iridescent. This is going to be my base because this is wood, even though it's been gessoed. The paint's pretty much going to soak right into that. Same thing with the other wood panel that I have. So I'm going to lay down a base before I do my flip cup. I have some Pebbio iridescent, and then I have a mixed color of this DecoArt gold mixed with a little bit of the graphite. So this color is not in there by itself, but I just wanted to see what would happen if I darkened this up a little bit. But I love this pewter. So this pewter is also mixed with the 24 karat gold. So I have two shades of the gold. One is a little darker than the other. So I am gonna have some fun with this flip cup. Wish me luck. I like this mixture. I like the gold. I'm gonna leave it alone. I was gonna keep tilting it, but I really like how it's like white misty down here, so I'm gonna leave it alone and let it dry, and I'm gonna move on to the other one. Okay, here's number two. I'm actually gonna scrape some of this up and put it down as a base. Thank you. That's the one. I love that one. That's the one. Oh, I can't wait to see what that looks like when it dries. All right, stay tuned for the dried results of that one. Okay, they are both dry. I actually like them both. This one came out really cool. But this one, the colors of this one with that blue, I love that blue. So I think I'm going to put Grogu on this one and put Groot on that one. So I'm gonna spray paint these and I will be back with the finished results. They are both done. They are adorable. Look at Grogu. Who is his daddy? Does anybody know? And look at Groot. He's so cute and tiny. I really had fun with this project. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching.